Now, you must have seen humans acting as ball boys and girls, but have you ever imagined dogs doing that on tennis court? Well, the former number one British tennis player, Tim Henman, is training a group of dogs to become ball boys and girls for a tournament in December called Dogs. The ball dogs will face a final round of training before the official decision is made as to whether or not they can run alongside traditional ball girls and boys. Here's a look, as I call it a wrap. Thank you so much for watching.
Here for the final stages of the ball boys and ball girls tryout for this year's Champions Tennis coming from the Royal Albert Hall in December. Let's see how the finalists are getting on. Lightning speed, endless endurance and good concentration. That's what I'm looking for. Understood? When it comes to fetching balls, sometimes four legs are better than two. Now listen, you're one of the best I've ever seen. You've got to concentrate, you've got to focus. Is that understood? Quicker, come on, you've got to get it.